¿Qué pasa, mi plebe? What's going on? It's Friday night, and man, do I have a big surprise with you guys. Tenemos al señor, el único, the one and only Mr. Robert Baca in the house. ¿Qué pasa, Robert?
Buenas tardes, amigos. How's everybody?
¿Qué tal?
All right. Aquí nomás está bien.
¿Cómo te cae el agua?
Very nice.
Yeah, no. That's we need more rain, gracias a Dios. Yeah. And we're here at SJ Records on a Friday night. We want to dedicate this show to all the músicos out there. ¿Qué no, Robert?
Yes, sir.
Para todos los músicos, estamos sufriendo poquito ahora, pero we'll be back on our feet pretty soon. You know, we'll be playing soon. Ahorita, ahorita abran la barra.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Como los changos. It's going to get crazy, Robert. So, yeah, we're waiting patiently for everything to open up. I know they opened up phase one. They opened up the restaurants and some other stuff. No, the drive-in. So we're waiting patiently, but this one's out dedicated to all the músicos out there struggling financially or emotionally. And you know what, guys, we'll get through it. We will get through it. The músicos will be the last ones to get back on their feet. But we're gonna give it our best shot. Can you, Robert?
You better believe
it. Well, thank you guys for being here. Que viva la raza! We're gonna start off the show with a little bit of carta jugada con ustedes. I wanna send a song out to all the people from Texas out there and Colorado. What's going on, mi raza? Carta jugada. Badass, I'm telling you. You know what, Robert? Gracias for being here.
You're very welcome.
Te agradezco mucho del corazón. And you know what? Me and my brother used to look up to you guys. Cuando estábamos chiquitos, you know, you guys started about a decade before us.
Yes.
We started in like 89, and you guys started when? Like in 78. So listening to you guys from our chante, you guys used to play a lot in Las Vegas. Mm-hmm. And yeah. We were about 100 yards away, and we used to listen to you guys all the time. Me and my brother, awesome. And we really admired you guys. You know, we wanted to sound like Viento. You and your carnal, los carnales there. So thank you for inspiring me.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, seriamente. We're gonna do a little bit of Prieta Linda. We got Robert Baca in the house here at SJ Records. A little bit of Prieta Linda, but I'm gonna switch guitars de volada. Voy a sacar el requinto. Vamos a darle shank con el requinto. Preta linda, aquí les va. puede. All right, all right. This is Las Vegas in the house. Vegas en el chante. What's going on? Change it up a little bit here, Robert, and we're gonna do a little polka. You know that I haven't done any polkas on my shows because it's hard to do a polka by yourself. You know what I mean?
Okay, good.
Salud, mi raza, choke cherry wine in the house. I hope everybody's having a good night. TGIF con Robert Baca aquí, SJ Records. I'm gonna do a little bit of Mosquito. I wanna see you guys dancing. Let's see all those people dancing out there. pasa, Robert? What's going on? Dame más vino. Thank you guys for being with us. You know what, guys? We got some new hats in the house. New Sangre Joven hats. Check them out. Brand new trucker hats. I'm going to be selling these. We're going to be doing a special with the new CD and the new t-shirt también, damas y caballeros. So if you haven't picked up your new CD, now's the time to do it. I'm going to be running a Father's Day special now pretty soon. I'll be posting on Facebook mañana. And also, if you're in the Española area tomorrow, Española Valley area, tune in to Radio Que Dice at 2 o'clock. We're going to be doing a live radio interview with Glenda Martinez. Me and John Birch, we're going to be promoting his new single, La Puerta Negra, and we're going to be promoting the new CD, 2020, Robert. Ahí vamos.
Awesome.
Well, pura música ranchera. That's what I'm talking about right there, bro. Hasta la tumba. This is one of my brother Lorenzo's favorite songs. In fact, he recorded this on his second CD. Hasta la tumba. I'm going to dedicate this one. Let me see here. Get this paper there. Thank you for having us and being with us on a Friday night. To all the people from Amarillo, Texas. What's going on, Amarillo, Texas? Perryton, Texas. They're listening from everywhere.
All right. Hi, Misty. How are you?
Yeah. Andan por donde quiera, vato. El Paso, Texas, Oklahoma, hasta Aloha, Hawaii. Donde quiera.
Wow.
It's amazing. So if you like New Mexico music, you're in the right channel tonight. Hasta la tumba.
Thank you.
to all the músicos out there. Sir. ¿Qué pasa, Las Vegas? What's going on? Pecos, New Mexico. We got anybody from Mora listening? I hope so. Santa Rosa, New Mexico. Raton, New Mexico. They're all over the place, Robert. I'm telling you, bro. Albuquerque, New Mexico. Make some noise. We love you guys. Te queremos mucho con todo el corazón. Right. Lakewood, Washington, vato. Clovis, New Mexico. There, it's amazing. Yeah. I want to send a happy birthday to a few people out there. Luis Alire, que paja, vato. I know that that it was a few days ago, but if you're like me, I party for the whole month, vato. I just don't do it for one day. So, Luis Alire, happy birthday in Grand Junction, Colorado. Also to my carnal, Jonathan Castillo y la banda Profundo. It was his birthday ayer.
Great.
JD, I hope you have some Jack Daniels in the house. Also to Daniel Aragon. They're in Pecos, New Mexico. It was his birthday también. So happy birthday to all these músicos out there having happy a good birthday. Time. We're going to do a little rancherita here que va por nombre Botella. ¿Cómo se llama?
Envenenada.
What does that mean, Robert?
Poison bottle.
Oh my god. a poison bottle. Is that like my homemade wine? Okay. Not responsible for blackouts. Check it out. Botella. Envenenada.
Going out to Mona. Okay, special request.
El vino hacer lo que se tome todo el que haga porque por eso vivo como vivo y a ver si ya sin vino lo olvido y me la pago recuerdo aquella fecha inolvidable cuando esperando tanto me dijo ahorita vengo no me tardo y todavía la espero bañado con mi llanto por eso desde entonces me he perdido soy un desconocido soy un de pena las noches las paso ahí encerrado mirando aquel retrato rodeado de botella
Joven,
wow.
So What are you guys doing? ¿Qué pasa, raza? You guys got your dancing shoes on, you got your mulan, you got your Sangre Joven wine, your Budweiser, your Dos Equis. What's going on, Manuel? Manuel Lucero in the house, Manny. Manuel La Chuleta out there. Everybody's tuning in tonight. We got a lot of people. Thank you guys for tuning in every Friday. You know, last week we had a ton of people tuning in. We had over 9,000 hits, Robert. Mm. Amazing. You know what?
Yes.
Gracias a Dios. Thank you, guys. Thank you for tuning in to the best in New Mexico music. That's our specialty, Colonel Robert. We're here to put a smile on their faces. Colonel.
Yes, sir.
And I want to dedicate a song to Loretta out there. Loretta Lucero. Hit the watch party on your phone, damas y caballeros. You hit that watch party, it goes to everybody out there. Put us on the big screen, Robert. They're going to put us on the big screen. Vato. Ship of Fools. Let's do it. Ship of Fools. Yeah, viento in the house.
Hang around and cry the blues. believe I let myself drown.
Fools, that's a classic, Robert.
Classic.
Classic right there. That's an old Viento classic to
right
the bone. Yeah, to the bone, dude. I'm telling you. Yeah. I hope you guys are having fun because me and Robert are having a blast here.
At
my chante. Thank you again, Robert.
You're very welcome.
Agradezco mucho de corazón. You know, I told you I'm doing these shows and I don't charge for them. I just want to put a smile on people's faces.
Oh, yeah.
And then early on, this is round 12 for me. And I haven't repeated the same song twice.
Not you, yeah.
So, hay muchas canciones. Yeah. So, we're going to slow it down a little bit here and do an oldie but goodie. No me tengas compasión. This one goes out para toda la raza there in Colorado, Denver, Colorado. If you need a CD, hit up Joe Flores there in Denver, Colorado. He's in Aurora, Commerce City. If you're in Grand Junction, Colorado, hit up Louis Alire. He's got CDs. If you're in the Monte Vista or the San Luis Valley, hit up my friend Adrian Duran. He's got CDs. So yo tengo muchas camaradas que me están ayudando a vender los CDs.
That is great.
And, you know, gracias to them, we need the help. You know, I got all these CDs and I need to get rid of them. Que gerendan toda la máquina. No me tengas compasión.
Compasión. que siempre tú fuiste muy formal. Pero ahora que quieres darte vuelo, ni estorbes ni yo a ti a estorbar. Poco a poco me estoy dando cuenta que tu amor pronto espero que me olvides, que sufrí por no tener compasión. ¡Uy!
Look what you did to my heart. Sugar baby.
Good job, brother.
Como dije, no. I hope you guys are having a good time out there. We're going to do another porquita for you guys. Robert's going to tear it up con la... ¿Cómo se llama esta porca?
Porca leiva.
Porca leiva, ¿qué no?
La porca leiva.
Okay. We're in the key of G, ¿qué no?
Sí, señor.
Le mío. Sus guitarras de verdad.
Un gran saludo musical para mi amigo Mr. Manny Moons Benavides. Rio Rancho,
Albuquerque, New Mexico, make some noise. We got the new hat on. It's time to go, Polka! We're having a blast, guys.
Sorry.
We're a little closer. You
know. Aquí estamos.
No, no hay mucho room. No, there's room for wine.
Yes, sir.
The one and only Robert Baca in the house. And I want to let you guys know that I'm going to be having special guests pretty much every Friday until we get going again. And next week's going to be just as interesting, but I can't reveal it yet, so you guys just tune in. I usually post Friday in the morning, de vueladas, And you'll know who the special guest is. But thank you, Robert. Otra vez, de corazón, bro. Anytime. Thank you for having you, for being here, bro. You know, it's an honor to have you in, as a guest at my house.
It's an honor to be
SJ,
here.
SJ Records. And we never jam all together, bro. Yes, so it's fun, right?
It's very good.
It's something that we're always playing so much. Your band, my band, that we never get to actually hang out and just jam out for the fun of it. You know, yes. Gracias a Dios. So what's going on, everybody? We got new hats. We got Robert Baca, Daniel Igaegos, SJ Records. It's Friday, TGIF. And you know what? I want to just send a shout out to everybody out there going through hard times. Que Dios les bendiga. And we're going to get through this, guys. We're already starting to get through it. But para toda la raza loca in Albuquerque, New Mexico, Rio Rancho, Los Lunas, Belen, Socorro, all that area. This one's for you guys. A little bit of la mula ronca, 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 ronca.
chacarero. Voy a la sana y dale una lesión para que sienta el siente de un ranchero. Voy a amarrarla y dale una lesión cuando la tenga dentro del portero. La enseñaré que me haga respetar. Vengo a buscar porque la quiero, pues la tengo que avanzar. Con esa mula vale hoy, eran las 12 sin querer. Alborotado, se está amargado, con un maldito proceder. Voy a la sala con cordón y no tenerle compasión. Mi prieta mula es una chula, te la hace cargo, por favor.
Delay, Robert.
269.
Yeah, that's the way we roll, man. Corazón en cadenas. It's an old tiny Mori, can I, huh?
Si, señor.
Old tiny Mori. We do a lot of different stuff. We do classic Northern New Mexico music. That's our specialty, Robert. And
yes,
and we thank God every day for it, you know.
Definitely.
And we're here to entertain you guys on a Friday night. How's everybody doing out there? Tell me where you guys are from. Tell me what songs you guys want to hear, and let's see if we can accommodate some of those songs. Corazón, en cadenas. Vámonos, Robert.
Yeah.
brother.
Fantastic, Tiny Mori, ay mero.
Tiny Mori.
Thank you guys for being with us, man. I'm just so delighted to entertain you guys on Fridays.
Yes.
I know everybody's going through hard times, either emotionally or financially, but we're here to liven you guys up. Que no, Robert?
Definitely.
Como dije, we're here. Con la música alegran todo. I think so, man.
Definitely.
Sangre, y con sangre joven wine también. You can't go wrong with that one. I'm going to do a song off the new CD, Damas y Caballeros, the new Sangre Joven 2020 CD that was recorded here at SJ Records. I want to thank you guys for all the call-ins, for the voting, for the requesting, for the dedications. You know that it's on three different countdowns. It's on KNW, KNMX, and it's there on KNMM there in Albuquerque. And we're actually going to be in Española. And if we want to see if we could get it on that countdown too. And ¿Qué dice? So tune in tomorrow, mi raza, to ¿Qué dice? In Española, New Mexico. If you're in the Española Valley, in Chimayol, Alcalde, Pojuaque, Santa Fe, todo rumbo, Abiquiú. We're going to be doing a live radio interview at 2 o'clock. Me and John Birch with Glenda Martinez. And we're going to be giving out some free stuff. We're going to be giving out an SJ package, which includes a CD, a poster, a t-shirt, a signed pic, y todo el pedo. Oh, so man. I like to give out free stuff to people, you know, nice. Give them appreciation por el apoyo. El apoyo que nos dan. Yeah. La casoncita of the new CD, a little bit of negra de mi vida para toda la raza from Colorado.
aire tú quieras tanto, que eres sola para mí. Bailaremos juntos esta hermosa forma, enamorados los dos. Y a tu sabedera que poco a poquito nos vamos a amar tú y yo. A podernos querer necesitamos conocer, que no vaya a ser borracho, tu odor y enamorado, porque yo estoy borracho, no se vaya usted sin mí. ¿Qué pasa, raza? I hope everybody's having a good time out there. We're tearing it up here at SJ Records. Yo, Daniel Gallegos, mi amigo Robert Baca, del Grupo Viento. These guys have been around for many, many years. ¿Cuántos CDs tienen usted, Robert?
I think that's about 12 or 13.
Yeah. Nice, dude, nice. Well, gracias, you guys did a lot of recording at Herman, no?
Con el Alta Vista Records, yeah.
So hit him up. He's got, this guy's got, you have CDs, Tavia?
No tengo conmigo, pero
do you have cassettes?
No.
Do you have 8 tracks?
Tengo records.
A la máquina. I still have a few cassettes. Tavia, yeah. Tengo cassettes, bro.
Wow.
From back in the day. Because there was a transition there. I don't know if you remember, like in the early 90s, late 90s, where we ordered CDs and tapes. And we would sell both of them, wow, at the same time. People would buy both. Yeah. It was like we would make double money, dude. Like,
wow.
Yeah, back in, I don't know if you remember that. There was like kind of like a little transition there, like about 4 or 5 years in between,
right,
where you had both CDs and cassettes.
And cassettes, yeah.
Yeah. We have tortillas también. Oh. Yeah. We're going to do a little bit of El Chubasco. Robert Baca. I want to send a song out to all the people from Wyoming, Cheyenne, Wyoming, Rawlins, Wyoming. They're tuning in from Wyoming. They're tuning in from Arizona. We got people from Scottsdale, Phoenix, and Flagstaff tuning in también. We got people in Anchorage, Alaska también tuning in. And we got people in Bakersfield, California, Barstow, California también. Lubbock, Texas in the house. Clovis, New Mexico, Portales. It's amazing what we can reach out. New Mexico music. Todas las raíces están por donde quiera. You know, there's a lot of people out there. Mora, New Mexico. I haven't forgotten about you guys. El Chubasco para la raza de Mora. Échale, Robert.
Como no sé.
quiero embarcar en un buque de
siempre.
Oh, really?
In Chubasco. My dad used to do, he only knew three chords, Robert. Key of D, Re, Sol, y La.
Wow.
And we learned everything like that, dude. Si se
puede.
Si se puede. Le ponía mi dad a la guitarra, bro.
Good,
he,
nice.
He tore it up. Beautiful. You know? I have to give credit to my mom and dad. Like,
right.
They taught me and my brother, all my brothers, to sing, you know. And, what's going on, everybody? ¿Qué pasa? Taos, New Mexico, Santa Fe, New Mexico. Are you guys having a good time out there? I have CDs for sale in the Grants area. Hit up Bernie Martinez or Barbara Duran in Grants, Milan, that whole area, Gallup. They have CDs for sale. Thank you guys for helping me out to sell CDs. If you're in the Tecolotito area, Anton Chico, hit up Cindy Gonzalez. She's got CDs for sale, so they're all over the place, guys. I'm gonna slow it down a little bit here and do a little bit of Tres Días. Si me negas la alma, a tu querer. California, we got California in the house también, bro. Andan por donde quiera, vato loco. It's pretty nuts. I'm just grateful. I'm thankful. I'm humble that you guys are tuning in on a Friday night to check out these two Chicanos tear it up. No.
Yes, sir, yeah.
And we're just having fun, Robert. It's like I said earlier.
No, that's what it's all about, man.
We never, ever, ever, I don't think we've ever played the acoustics together.
No.
Maybe at a funeral o algo. Un funeral o algo. Pero not like... Just jam out to have fun, bro. So yo te agradezco mucho, bro. I love you, bro. Te quiero mucho, corazón. I look up to you. Like I said, me and my brother have always admired your guys' band. And we you inspired us.
Right,
you really, really did inspire the band Sangre Nueva at the time.
Yes.
Pero we actually changed it to Sangre Joven because there was already a band que llamaba Sangre Nueva in Texas at that time.
Oh, mira.
At that time. So we said, well, how can we keep the name Sangre in there? And we were all young at the time. I was 16. 15,
right?
Lorenzo was 14.
Yeah.
Seaweed was 15 or 16. You know, we were really young. So Sangre Joven... We picked a name because that's when we were young.
Yeah.
And I still feel young now, but the name stuck, you know what I mean?
Sangre vieja.
Pero, let's do a little bit of a palabra de hombre. And it's 7 o'clock. What do you think, Robert? Should we do a few more or do you want
to
quit?
It's all up to you.
It's up to them.
Yeah. What,
do you guys want more or is it over? The party's over. Turn off the light. The party's over. No ways, man. We're going to do a few more for you guys. We're having fun. Yeah, we're going to do a few more. Palabra de hombre.
Estoy jugando la suerte. tengo casi perdida, pero se mezcla en quererte, mientras que tu alma se olvida. Yo pienso volver a ver.
First time I heard that song was Bandolero.
Wow.
Bandolero was, well, that was the first time I heard it. And that was another band that inspired my band.
Oh, yeah.
Grupo Bandolero Mahante from back in the day. Those dudes were fierce.
Oh, yeah.
I used to love to go watch those guys play at the DNA Las Vegas, of course.
Yeah.
We got a few more songs left for you guys. Do you guys want us to do one more? Two more or three more? Toda la noche, no. Puro. Puro pinche party. Come on, yeah. Thank you guys for having, for being here with us on a Friday night. Les agradezco mucho.
Yes, sir.
We'll do a little bit of Vestido Mojado. And want to send this one out to all my band mates out there. We actually have a gig coming up in a couple of weeks in Chama, New Mexico, so I'm super duper excited about that. It's a graduation, it's on private property, so I think that's the only way we're going to be playing for a while is on private property. or right here on Facebook, man.
Yeah.
I love you guys. Los agradezco mucho. Para todos los músicos out there, a little bit of Vestido Mojado. Ya estaba toda iluminada, mucha gente fue invitada, yo también estaba ahí. Nadie sabe la tristeza que sentía por el uso en ese día, se casaba mi querer. Ella llegó acompañada del padrino, la llevaba a su destino. Tuve toda la ilusión de querer aquel anillo, yo le daba el corazón. Por un momento tuve toda la ilusión de querer aquel anillo, yo le daba el corazón. Encontrarme
cara a cara y me supo que no sé. Se voy llorando sin pensar que por su llanto su destino irá abocando a llorar solo por mí. Se voy llorando sin pensar que con su llanto su destino irá abocando a llorar solo por mí.
Classic. Classic, all right. Working, yeah. I love it, Robert. Thank you, bro. Te agradezco mucho, bro. Thank you for being here on a Friday night with us. I love you guys también. No se olviden, amas y caballeros. I got new hats. I got new t-shirts. I'm going to be selling them pretty soon. I'll do a post on Facebook. That way, it's a Father's Day special. Ya mero llega Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
And happy Father's Day to all the carnales out there, to all the fathers. Grand Junction, Colorado. What's going on? Are you guys having a good time out there? We got people in Rifle, Colorado también, bro. Wow, I'm just amazed at all the people that tune in. Thank you guys for being with us. We're going to do a couple more songs for you. I just feel like we're having such a good time. And you guys are I know you guys are having a good time. Hit that watch party for reals. Let's make this big. Let's put New Mexico music on the map out there. Robert, I'm going to ask a favor. Una canción that was a favorita canción de mi dad. And I know it's one of your favorites. And I know it was one of your carnal. Que descanse en paz tu carnal. El Raymond. Las nubes, bro. Okay. Let's do it, bro. Okay. Échale la mira, dale shine, mato.
si así descansa este pobre corazón. Las nubes que van pasando se paran a yo están, parece que se sostienen cuando a mí me oyen cantar.
To the carnales, no, que vivan los carnales,
que vivan
Lorenzo Miguel and Raymond Baca.
Baca,
que descansen en paz esos vatos. They're probably turning it up in heaven.
Oh, yeah,
you know, having a party también. Sí. We love you guys. This is gonna be la última canción de la noche. A little bit of cumbia, a little bit of la mucura. I want to thank you guys for being with us, and thank you, Robert. And tune in next Friday. I have a special surprise for you guys next Friday. It's gonna be fun. And que viva la raza.
no puedo con ella, es que no puedo con ella, nada más no puedo con ella.
Lucero out there and all the people from Texas.
What is it called?
Suspicious Minds. Suspicious Minds. I was gonna say caught in a trap. You caught me in a trap, baby. Vámonos.
We're caught in a trap. Can't walk now. I can't see what you're doing to me. Really don't believe a word I'm saying. We can go on together, this suspicious mind. And we can build our dream, this suspicious mind. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Adios, guys. We love you. Que viva la raza. We'll check you guys out next time. Adios. Peace out, baby.